Are you all right?
Yeah, I guess. Just never seen a scan photo that clear. Baby waving and everything. It's incredible.
Come on. Why don't we blow off this party completely? It's been ages since we spent some time together.
I'd love to, really, but I think I should stay with Chloe this evening. She's still shaken up about the collapse and that.
Since when did you start caring about Chloe?
I just feel bad for leaving her. I should go. Deceiving everyone.
I'm not the one lying.
How can you say that?
I'm giving my baby to someone who really wants us.
Wants it? Chloe, she's unhinged. She must be to lie like that. Was she ever really pregnant? She's been lying this whole time to everyone. How is this fair and Darren?
It's not my problem.
How can you be so cold?
I needed the money. I still need the money. What do I care who the baby goes to, so long as they can look after it?
Do you have any idea what this will do to the Osbournes? That family have been through enough.
I'm not the one lying to them.
Of course you are.
I'm in a mess here. I need someone to take this baby. I need the money to get my life back on track. I know we're lying. I know she needs help, but she's all I had. Come on, you know me. You know I'm not a bad person.
No. I don't know you at all.
I'm so excited. Okay, see you later. What the hell do you think you're playing at?
Get your hands off me.
I know Chloe's giving you a baby.
Outside, now.
Off me. This is sick! After everything the Osbournes have done for you, everything Darren's done, what he's given up! Were you ever even pregnant?
You need to keep your voice down.
No! The lies need to stop right now. You have to tell them the truth.
You even think about saying anything, and I will tell Esther about your dirty little affair with Chloe. I saw you at it in the hospital.
You're not having an affair, it was one kiss.
Yeah, well, Esther won't see it like that, will she? She finds out that you betrayed her, she will never forgive you.
People need to know what a witch you really are.
She will hate you forever.